Hello there.
What is she, my precious?
I am Mr. Bilbo Baggins. I'm looking for my friends. I have lost them and...
What's he got in his hands?
Are you okay? Perhaps you could help me find a way to find them.
But just sit here and chat with a bit, my precious, like riddles. For a seat? That's it?
Very well. You first.
What has truth has nobody sees? It's taller than trees. Up, up it goes, and yet never grows.
Easy peasy. Mountain, I suppose.
Does it get easy? It must have a competition with us, my precious. If precious asks, and it doesn't answer, we eat it, my precious. If it asks us, and we doesn't answer, we give it a present.
All right, my turn. 30 white horses on a red hill. First they champ, then they stamp, then they stand still.
Chestnuts, chestnuts! Teeth! Feel my precious! But we have only six. My turn. Voiceless it cries, wingsless flutters, toothless bites, mouthless mutters.
Half a moment. Wind, of course. Now, pay attention to this one.
Tis not possible to last a little underground creature.
An eye in a blue face, so an eye in a green face. That eye is like to this eye, said the first eye, but in low place, not in high place.
My precious. Sun and the daisies, it means, it does. Now, it cannot be seen, cannot be felt. Cannot be heard, cannot be smelled. Lies behind the stars and under hills, an empty horse it feels. It comes first and follows after, ends life, kills laughter.
The answer is dark. A box with a hinges, key or lid, yet golden treasure inside is hid. Well, what is it? The answer is not a kettle boiling over, as you seem to think from the noise you're making.
Give us a chance. Give us a chance, my precious.
Well, what about your present?
Excess it is. My turn. A life without bread, as cool as death. Never thirsty, ever drinking. All in vain, never clinking. Is it nice, my precious? Is it juicy? Is it scrumptiously crunchable?
Half a moment. I gave you a long chance just now.
It must make haste. Haste!
Ah, it's cold and clammy. Fish! Fish! It is fish!
No!
No! No legs. Lay on one leg. Two legs near on three legs. Four legs got some.
No legs. Fish on a little table. Man at the table sitting on a stool. The cat has the bones. Yeah. Precious. This thing all things devours. Birds, beasts, trees, flowers. No siren bites steel. Grinds hard stones to meal. Slays king, ruins town. And the beasts high mountain down.
Give me more time. Give me time. Time! Where are you?
It's got to ask us a question, my precious. Yes, yes, yes. Just one more question to guess. Yes, yes. Ask us, ask us.
What have I got in my pocket?
Not fair, not fair. It isn't fair, my precious. Is it to ask us what's got in his nasty little pockets?
What have I got in my pocket?
You must give us three guesses, my precious, three guesses.
Very well, guess away.
Hunches.
Wrong. Yet again.
Knife.
Wrong. Last guess. Come on. I am waiting. Time is up.
String or nothing.
Both wrong. Well, what about your promise?
Promise? Did we say so precious?
Yes. What about the present?
Oh, the nasty little bug is the present. Yes, yes. But what has it got in its pockets? Eh? No string? Precious, but no nothing. Oh no. Gollum. Gollum. Gollum.